Floss has gone from being an odd show to being a literal fever dream. We went from some slightly over-the-top fan service bricked up scenes to the MC fighting off bad guys with a vibrating toy, if you know what I mean. How about aliens invading Earth trying to blow up every man's pecker, and one of the girls ends up being a magical girl that gets powered up by being turned on by the MC? I don't even know how to describe the last episode, but follow to keep up with Love Flops.